All right, guys, welcome back. We're doing Halo Combat Evolved. We're going to start playing all the Halo games. This is part of the Master Chief Collection. We're on the sixth episode, or the sixth mission. It's 343 Guilty Spark. So, let's get along with it. Let's see how far we can get before I have to go to sleep. Thinking that we can... I don't want to say I can beat it, but... Oh, they're running away from the flood. Whatever, let's just keep going. We came through here, so... Oh, there's another door. Oh, wait, no. I also might have come through here. I don't know, man. I don't know. I just got no idea. I really don't fucking know. Maybe it wasn't me. The reason I think I've said it before, the reason I keep doing this is because it's a little easier to see where you're going in, oh wait, hang on, what's back here, in this one, than this one, the ultra detail, oh shit, I don't shoot there, you shouldn't have, sorry to the dinging into the thing. Oh, let me make more sense. Come on. It's this one? Yep. Oh no. You fucking cocksucker. Can't mess around with that. Yeah, it's just easier to see the detail. Sometimes there's things on the old map that don't really reveal themselves in the new map. Like, what's this? Nice. We didn't really need that, but... Flood. 100% it's the flood. What's going on? Are they glitching around? Nice next time you see him, I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige. Now Z looks clear. I'm bringing us down. Go, go, go.
Stay close, Jenkins. Captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
I don't remember this at all.
I got a bad feeling about
that. Was just infuriating shit.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Stark.
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact. Clap them. They're not Covenant. They're just tearing through us. What the fuck? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that? Where's that coming from, Mendoza?
I don't... There! Yeah!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it! Sergeant,
Kind of like, I mean, this is, predates Prometheus, the new alien ship, but it's kind of like super intelligent society, whoever is the forerunners, I think they call them, the people who made the Halo rings, they're experimenting with biological species. Like, they're, you know, making new shit. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. That's a crazy cool feature, this. I love that. fuck do we have here, bro? I hate this. Like, this is the only thing I don't like about this game. It's like the lack of telling me where to go. I was here already. There we go. I was there for a reason. Oh wait, we're going down again? Why are we going down? I'm gonna assume it's this. They want me to climb up here for some reason. Is that the only reason why? Thank you. Fuck, really? I feel like, I don't know what's going on. Wait. So, we're gonna get up here. Okay, I came through here, so this is the right way. I'm like 90% certain. But once I get in here, I'm like, back to this wall, where am I going? I'll try it, maybe. I feel like this is the way I just was. There are some enemies over here. So maybe I didn't come this way? This might be a new area. Maybe I could, I'm probably fucking wrong. No. Checkpoint done. Okay, cool. Reload this shit. Oh, boy.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Look, there he is. Thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
I was just here. Okay, hang on. Let me replenish. Lights.
Monitor of installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
He just teleported me? What the fuck?
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
I am a genius. I blew myself up. I blew myself up, didn't I? You laughing at me? Oh, there he is.
The security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them. Please follow closely. This portal is the first of 10. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols. The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. This installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps you will have time to see them later.
Oh, my controller died. Fuck me. Alright. Oh, fuck. Okay. That was a good throw. Oh, fuck me. It's pretty cool. I was just going through them.
Need your weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Please wait here.
There are two arrows pointing this way. I'm just gonna assume it's the right way to go. Here's our buddy.
Your environment suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere.
Oh, right here. It's like, where am I going?
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Bye-bye, boys. Med pack. That shit. There's gotta be more flood coming. Where are they? Nice, there we go. We're almost through this level, I think. This has to be almost the end.
sensitive nature belies the Force intelligence.
It's right here. Oh, thank God. Saved by the bell.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry. Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? Is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
What impertinence. I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you? I'll...
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, How couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out! Monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor is going critical to the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet. See if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
What am I supposed to do? I guess go back? Oh, fuck me.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
What am I supposed to do now? Find and enter lower entrance to Canyon B. Where the fuck is that? I'm just gonna go back this way. Doesn't seem like there's any other way. Oh yeah, I guess this is the way.
Thank you.
It was this way. Oh, I fell off the bridge. Maybe I didn't go this way. Maybe the flood did that. Yeah, I was here. Yeah, I was here. I don't know what's going on. Oh, wait. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Like, I know the arrows are pointing the wrong way, but I'm 95% certain this is the way we gotta go. Now, turning on the simple camera. Or what I like to do, the old camera that makes it more simple. End of the hallway. Make a left. My back hurts so bad. Well, I come out here. Some help. I don't need it though. Make a left. Proceed around until you see another entrance. I'm assuming it's gonna be one of those little hallways that slants down. Oh, here we are. Okay. This checkpoint. I fucking fell off the elevator. Are you kidding me? I'm not flush to the wall. What?
Thank you.
You just fucking kamikaze'd me. Jesus, how do I hijack that thing?
Okay, let's take care of the next one. Wait, we haven't destroyed the pulse generator. Find a Banshee and fly to the location marked by the nav point.
Can't find a fucking Banshee. Oh, I found a Banshee. Shoot me down, you motherfucker. What? Oh, it was fucking 10 feet and I'm in a goddamn combat suit, you cocksucker. No, oh my god, my god, my god, dude, come on, just land on the fucking thing. Why is my rocket keep... Oh my god, Christ almighty. Underground tunnels. Why can't I just go back out? Oh my god, I'm back here? Why? I had to clear out that room before I make myself vulnerable, and I have to come back and do this shit again. That was stupid.
Did it. The pulse generator overloaded.
Oh, you fucking bastard, bro. Oh, come on. Okay, thank God. I was about to say, man.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. Located the pillar of autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the pillar of autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain, or the partner, or his neural implants to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Guess that's my only way across.
Okay.
No car. This is like a car tunnel. How the fuck did that happen? I guess I'm on cool 60% health, give or take. Let's say 63.8% health. I just don't know where this fucking banshee is. There has to be a park banshee somewhere. I'm not gonna fucking wrestle that thing down. Yeah, there's some right there. I mean, I should have just taken one of the fucking small ones. Is this damn banshee the thing? That's what it's called, right? How am I supposed to? Come on. What up, asshole? I wish I knew like the fucking burst. No! I don't know how to speed this fucking thing up, and now I gotta do all that all over again. God damn this game, bro. Why? As soon as I steal the thing, it should fucking save it. Fuck you. Thank you. Don't hit RB. So tempted to hit RB to jump out. Piss myself off again. Oh, fuck you. No.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Nice.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like it.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Teleportation. Okay.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Coordinate data needs to be right. Sorry.
All right. Let's pick up what we left off last night because I was very tired. We'll load right into our level. Let's find the control room. Are there two doors here? Oh, did I just die? Oh, I didn't. Okay. Oh, shit. Kind of like the same concept from, like, Gears of War definitely took the Flood. I mean, not really, like, a crazy idea, but it is kind of funny that Gears of War, which is another Xbox exclusive, has, which is probably on Xbox's side, at least at this, not this time, but, like, a few years after this game came out, like it was the most compared to Halo because it was like this new age Xbox exclusive that was a shooter that had you were dealing with aliens or whatever the fuck the locusts are. You know, bioengineered monsters, I guess you could say now. After years five and all, after all is kind of revealed. Where the fuck am I going? Yeah, no, it's just like they have their own, like, flood. And, you know, they have the, what do you call it? The Lambent. I think that's kind of funny. They're like, that's a great idea. Let's take it. Okay, wait, where am I going? That's the ship, right? That's the ship. But now where's the... How the fuck do I get up? It's back this way. Yes, it is. Oh. Fucking feet hurt, bro. I just wore the wrong shoes to work today. I'm gonna assume it's up this way.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
I can't talk right now, buddy boy. Completely lost sight of where I was. I'm
more damage than I suspected.
Running straight through, bro.
The ship's reactor should already have gone through. That's our way back in.
Okay, that works. It's my fucking share room recording.
Ship's control room from here.
Oh, sick. Where though? I guess this way. They kind of placed me right in front of the door.
Battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Oh, fuck me. Was that not supposed to happen? Damn. Alright, guys. Okay, guys. Alright, guys. I'm about to die. Nice, here we go.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I like when they give me this. Like, I'm so cool. These are old-ass levels, so...
He's delirious. In pain, we have to find him.
I got him. Relax. Oh, no. Big ass fucking ship, dude, isn't it? Okay, where we got? Seems like a cutscene. I'm doing my best here. Relax. Oh, fuck me. Where am I going? Is that him up there? Are they turning him into a covenant? Or, not covenant, whatever it's called. Oh, they are. They're turning him into a flood. Oh, he's already dead. Hey, he's way dead, bro. Why'd I rush here?
Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect.
What? Huh?
What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
Oh, nice. You punched him right in the face, bro.
Go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Alright, let's get out of here. Escape via the shuttle bay. But where's the shuttle bay? Is this it right here? Alright, you guys all fight each other. Fuck. My dick gets stuck in the... We know. We know what happens. We know. Why do I have to watch this again?
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
What armor is this, the Mark V? Alright, come on, Chief, let's go.
It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Oh, health box. Where's the shuttle bay? Oof, that was a deep one. Is this the shuttle bay? This seems like the shuttle bay. Where's the Banshee? Oh, there it is. Ba-boom. Oh, cutscene. Even though I crashed into the fucking wall, the cutscene. Nice. I bet he did.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the bridge.
How the fuck did the flood get in here, bro? Oh, these fucking guys are here, too. There you go. Goodbye. No, no, I guess I gotta go this way. I'm probably assuming wrong.
The bridge.
I mean, Cortana's giving me all the cues. It seems like it's where I have to go.
Out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
What the fuck was that? Whatever. Oh man, I got this fucking shitty gun again. I just go towards the green. Whatever green I see, I run towards, to be completely honest. I see that led me nowhere in this specific journey. But... oh, I think I gotta go up. Hang on.
Okay.
fuck am I going? I'm assuming I'm still going the right way. I really don't know, dude. I feel like I was over here. I was definitely over here. Was it not in here? Damn, man. Fuck off. How'd you cloak? There's like no, Oh, right here. I don't know what to do. It says cryo right here. Oh wait, do I have to follow this up maybe? No. Is it in this room? I'm pretty confused. I don't really know what the fuck I'm doing here. What is this? This is not a cutscene. This is one of those fucking fake cutscenes. Why is it pausing it on me? What the fuck? I didn't want to do it. It's the same cutscene. I don't know where to go, man. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? I don't know where I'm going. I don't want, like, there's not a linear enough situation. Like, I don't want to just keep searching around empty ass hallway. Oh, wait, hang on. Doesn't look like I've been in there. I've been here. It's a type of game where, like, you're not even... I don't even know if I'm in the right fucking area. This is not fun. I'm like searching for this. I wish I had a map, but not just a little shitty radar map, like a map, like a real map. I'm just fucking lost in this shithole. Fuck me. Sorry, I accidentally stopped my recorder. I feel like there's more enemies here than there were before, but I also feel like I came from this way at one point. Oh, I gotta fuck off. fuckers. Oh, fuck off. Hang on. Alright, I was getting sick of it. I think that it's up here. So, I gotta go past these. There should be a door on my left. I feel like I went down here, though. Oh, no, I could be completely wrong. Oh, no, loading done. Okay, great. I'm an asshole.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Located near the engine room's entrance.
Oh, fuck off. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck off. Okay, let's go back to the armory. I want a shotgun. Oh, I want a missile launcher. Oh, it's right here, thank God.
The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors.
that should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary drive.
Oh, you bastard motherfucker.
Reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors.
I'm trying, bitch. I'm trying.
A wildcat explosion of the engines.
Are you fucking kidding me? Where's the goddamn door? There it is. Is this another fucking... Oh my god, this is not the way. This is not the fucking way. Where the fuck is the way, dude? It's so annoying. What's going on? There's a goddamn door. Fuck off, Flood. Fuck off, Flood. Fucking cocksuckers. Oh, no! You fucking cocksucker. Come on, dude. Give me a fucking break here. Fuck off, all of you. I hate this shit. It's so annoying, dude. It's not even fun. It's not even fun, bro. Come on. It's annoying. Oh my god, my fucking balls are itching. Oh yeah. Get a good scratching. Fuck am I going? Alright, I gotta find that stupid ramp, and then I gotta find the stupid ramp that goes around inside the ramp. And then I gotta find the stupid ledge that leads to the stupid fucking thing. This is the stupid ramp that I was talking about. Now there should be a stupid door right here. Inside this stupid door, there's a stupid ramp. Inside this stupid ramp is a hallway. And inside that stupid hallway is another stupid ramp, and it's a stupid Flood. I'm just gonna fucking do this shit. Fuck you guys. Suck a dick. Another stupid ramp. Another stupid hallway. There you go. No, you fucking cocksucker. No, you cocksucker. Get up. Get up. I hate it, bro. There's still three of them, of course. Wait, I'm going back this fucking way. Like, come on, man. Give me a break here. I'm just making sure, like, we're almost done. I like this game. It's just, like, it hasn't aged the best, in my opinion. But I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, so... He's not gonna move, is he? How the fuck do I get up here now? Over here. Dude, we're gonna do this whole ramp shit again, bro. Alright, you die. You cockwad piece of shit. I hate it, dude. It's so annoying. It's just like, let me jump up there, please. For goddamn fucking Christ's sake. Fuck off. No. Leave me alone. Ramp. Oh, you fucking bitch, bro. Are you serious, Akita? How do I get up there? Get out of my way.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
What did I say? I think I hit the thing, to be fucking completely honest, but, you know. What's the truth matter? Are you fucking kidding me? Do I have three of them now? Oh, I have one. Thank God I have a checkpoint, dude. I was about to go fucking crazy. And this has, like, a decent checkpoint system in this game. I'll give them that. But that being said, like, I like the story of Halo, but the gameplay of this first one, it's cool. It's just, like, I don't like games where I get lost and I don't know what to do. Not... because the game is tricky, it's just because everything looks the same. Oh my god, fuck off. I accidentally hit that, that was on me. But, I don't like when games look the same everywhere, and there's like... when I get it, it's better than this. But this also is like, has like some kind of nostalgia factor to me, I don't know. No, don't fucking... Oh Come on, blow up. Blow the fuck up. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? It just not working? What's it? Why is it not working now all of a sudden? Thank Christ.
Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. Don't have much time. Move outside and signal for evac.
Where am I going?
There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure.
Where? Bitch, you talk too much, Cortana. Your AI, do my homework for me. Just show me where to go. She's like, there's a class 1 corridor. Like, shut the fuck up. Just tell me where to go. You have 15 minutes. We don't got fucking 35 minutes. We don't got an hour. We don't got 3 hours. We don't got 3 days. 15 minutes, you said, bitch. You said it yourself. Use your goddamn AI brain. Figure out the fastest exit and just say, go here. Doesn't Chief try to, like, have sex with Cortana or something? Sticks his dick into, like, a USB drive? Hey, Cortana. What the fuck was that, man?
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought. Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to evac now. Fading final countdown. Temperature zero. We can't make it on foot. We need a vehicle. Explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't.
Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. No. Bro, give me a fucking right to driving and this game's terrible. I'm sorry to all the classic Halo fans.
This driving is terrible. I mean, it's probably great for the time, but the time's changed, and I don't like it. Well, I'm just bitching at 30-year-old problems at this point. 20-plus-year-old problems. I'm driving over all the worst spots, too. I'm not really helping my situation. Oh my god, come on with these fucking... Like, my car would have easily blown up by now, bro. Please, man, don't stop fucking flipping like an asshole. And now I gotta get in this side. How do I switch seats without going all the way around the goddamn... No! No! Wrong fucking seat, Master Chief, you stupid idiot. This way. God fucking damn it, bro. And I guarantee you, as soon as I hit this marker, it's gonna be like...
Stop! This is where Bohammer is coming to pick us up.
No, it's not. No, it's not. It's gonna crash, dude. Yeah, fuck that bitch. Right?
Echo 419. She's gone.
Good.
Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Oh, fuck off. Come on. Better not be fucking reroutes and goddamn things to drive around. Like, this is okay. I don't mind this little bumpy, shitty road, but... Okay, as long as there's no bullshit coming up. Oh, is that it? For some reason, I thought I had to drive onto it. Maybe that was Halo 3. I played Halo 3 like twice back in 2007 or whenever it came out. Get the fuck out of here, Master Chief. Where's this cool shit been the whole fucking time? SR-71 looking shit.
Fancy a look.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
He took his fucking helmet off. I wonder if they ever show his face. I don't know what his face looks like. I know you kind of get a glimpse of him, like a tiny, tiny, like, eyeball shot in a 4, because I remember them making a big point of that. I played 4 also when that came out, but I never played Guardians, and I don't know what Halo Infinite's about. I don't know if Halo Infinite has a storyline. Okay, so that's the first Halo game, Halo Combat Evolved. Thank you guys for watching. We are going to be playing Halo 2 next, then 3. Then probably, I'm going in release order for this game as well. I think release order seems to be the best way to approach most of these games. I mean, I didn't do that for Call of Duty, but Call of Duty I was kind of just starting doing. Like, that was like over a year ago at the point you guys are watching this. And I didn't really know how to, well, I don't know what my channel is going to be. And it turns out it's just me playing story modes. So, which I enjoy the most. And it's the most fun for me to, like, you know, keep going. But, yeah, Halo 2 is next. Very excited for this. So, we'll get into that next week. Or, like, whenever you guys see it. Might not be next week. Might be, like, a month from now. But, because we have a lot of games coming out. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. We will, and it says I have 10 out of 15. It's because I played it when this game first came out. But obviously, Halo 3, I got nothing. ODST, I got nothing. 4, I got nothing. And Reach, I got 1. But I don't think I even really paid attention to what was going on here. I was more about, like, oh, cool, I got Reach. And I started, I was like, do I actually have the game? And I loaded in. I was like, oh, fuck, I do have the game. That's cool. But yeah, Halo 2 is next. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.